Today, we're gonna make this incredible Greek feta stuffed burger. You are not gonna wanna miss this. We're using ground beef, red onion, chopped mint, panko breadcrumbs, dried oregano, salt, pepper. We mix all those ingredients together, roll them into a ball, and stuff with feta. Make into our patties, and now let's grill them. Once we have our grilled burgers, we're gonna assemble. We're gonna add a little tzatziki, our grilled burger, and our chopped Greek salsa, tomato, cucumber, red onion, and parsley. Serve with homemade fries and enjoy. This is incredible.